received reports of discontent in the outer sectors. Insurrection among the slave systems. You know how slaves are.
The first uprising.
Not to worry, we've sent out fleet ships to deal with the unrest. Any civilizations that don't come to heel will be destroyed.
I see. And what about our journey?
Once we're outside the Terran defense grid, we'll set out at maximum warp. We'll arrive at the Imperial Shipyard at Epsilon Indy 4 within a few hours.
Imperial Shipyard? This is the day we christened the Charon. This is the day Lorca betrays me. He's plotting a coup. As you are aware.
You must know I would have nothing to do with a plot against you.
Of course not. If I thought so, I wouldn't ask and you'd be dead. Tell me what you've learned.
I was waiting to speak to you somewhere more private.
The Honor Guard can be trusted.
Very well. You are correct. There is a plot against you, Lorca. He's inciting violence, claiming that you've authorized arrests and executions for unproven acts of sedition.
And now he wants me dead.
So it would seem. And, well, there's more, but...
You wish to inform me that Michael has betrayed me. They are sleeping together. I already know that. Today is the day she will try to take my throne and my life.
Emperor, this is high treason.
I will handle it.
Imperial law is clear on the act of treason. Death is mandated, regardless of a perpetrator's relationship.
Let me make myself clear. Lorca's coup will fail, Michael will return to the fold, and the path of what has been set in motion will change because I will change it.
My apologies, Emperor. You know I seek only to protect you. And so I must tell you that if this situation were known, you would risk losing the trust of your loyalists, and they will show you no mercy.
Then I need you to make certain that it is not known by anyone. I will not die today. I know Michael. It is not too late for her to make a different choice.